What is up, YouTube land? Welcome back to another exciting episode of New Super Mario Bros. U. Last time we took on World 2-1, and this time Toad has a problem. Oh, this is terrible. Some weirdo stole a bunch of my stuff, and he's so fast I'll never catch him. Mario, you gotta help me. Alright, Toad. I will help you. That bandit guy went all the way back to where we started. That little jerk. So we are gonna go test out this new feature, I guess. Why not? Because I've never done it before. That was my all-time double favorite stuff. That was my all-time favorite stuff. I'll never see my stuff again. Oh, Toad, you don't even know what stuff. Pipes are a surefire answer when you're in a rush. So, Toad is showing us this new feature that we can easily navigate worlds with. We can go into these pipes and it'll shoot us all the way back to where we want to go. Anywhere we've previously gone, or where we've gone, we can go. So now we are all the way back here, and we can easily access this bandit level. So let's go challenge this guy, because it's the catch the nabbit. I will catch you so good, you will have no chance. Sir, I am the fastest nabbit catcher in all the land. And you've been caught. What up? And what? And that does look like Steph. Hey, you got my stuff back. You earned it. Whatever that is. I don't even know what that is. But it looks important. And he died. He just got killed. Like, literally killed. So, that's that. And now, we can pick this up on the way. That's pretty cool. So we got a couple new items now. Now we're gonna head back to World 2. And we will go to the Mushroom House, because that's actually what I was planning to do, and then this came up, so we're going to do that. So let's go to the Mushroom House and see what kind of items we can get. Okay, now there's four. I'll give you whatever items inside. You don't want to pick a Bowser. Alright, so this is going to be challenging. I still got my eyes. Still got them. Oh god. Oh goodness, I think I still have them. Okay, I got them. Okie dokie. It's this one, and this one. Wow, I'm really good at those. What up, Toad? Get on. We got a mushroom and a star, so those are kind of fun. A lot more fun than the new Super Mario Bros. Wii games, at least. A little more challenging. Hopefully they'll get even harder, because I'm always down for a challenge. So that's it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm glad you got to see the Nabbit feature, and that's kind of cool. I really like it. So next time we'll be taking on World 2-2, the perilous Poke Cave. So thank you guys so much for watching. Take it easy. My name is Brennan. Have a great day. Peace.